Okay, the unboxing of the Black & Decker Waffle Maker has begun. Getting ready to season it and make some waffles. Okay, we're gonna season this up before we use it. Okay, so we got this thing pre-seasoned with vegetable oil. Okay, the green light came on, so that means it's ready. Open it up and put some batter in it. It's just like staying at the Hampton Inns. My favorite part of road tripping is making waffles. Wait 10 seconds. Okay, now we flip it over.
A few moments later.
There it is. Good. Now on the plate here. Put a little butter on there. These waffles are pretty good. They're crispy, flaky, fluffy. As you can see, I've thoroughly enjoyed making these waffles at home. The machine does a great job. They're nice and fluffy and a little bit crispy on the outside. Add a little syrup and butter. You can't beat it. You'll never have to road trip and stay at one of those hotels that serve breakfast in the morning if you like waffles. I'll never road trip again.